I'm so excited to be
here. Be nice to her. Oh, be nice to her.
Half an hour in, Jamie.
So yeah, I'm just so thrilled. I'm just going to be staring at everyone's outfits. But tell me. Like, those of you that relate to Triss, come and tell me what you love about her. I mean, I think people can relate to Triss because, firstly, she's a badass. Amazing. But the loyalty, the relationship with her and Geralt, the unrequited, the yearning, the will they, you know... I think it requited it
when I played the game.
You have a choice.
Yeah. I mean, I guess there'll be people who are Yennefer over Triss, you know, it's all there. But I think that's the part of the story that I love, their friendship that goes through everything and the moments they come together and they save each other. And it's a beautiful relationship and I really enjoy it. And the sorcery aspects are so much fun to play, the spells, the alchemy. That's all wonderful. So it all feels quite magical.